Hello everyone, Timski here with another castle fight game, and today we are playing 4v4 and we are elemental builder, so I will go for maybe for water. Seems fine. So we have footman, this succubus, water elves, and necromancer. Ships, here we go. So he will go for ships, and we have a nice little army going on to fight. One legendary Naga guardian, so they will have pretty strong legendaries. Flame gunner, that means the mech builder, also very strong. We need some anti-air. For the fairies, and this guy is pretty beefy, 600 HP. This also, and as you can see, these guys 300, 400, not very many health, and they also have some healing. So this is normal, strong against medium armor. We have skeletons from the necro. We should probably go for the city of undead. And I should be upgrading this guy in just a second. Get the bigger one. This is already a rescue strike. Then you need to get some cash. Maybe I can go for the blast stuff. This should be fine. We've got upgraded necro. He got archers against the air. Lesser demon cage. That will be good against the strong melee units. And I can go now with the water alley.
Our forces are under attack. Upgrade complete.
And then Altar of Fire has only one upgrade, so the legendary fire elemental is banned from this version of the game. I will use mana transfusion to get some pretty nice value later on. And let's see if our opponents can stop this. He has a blast staff. to ping every unit. But we have quite an army here, so that can be hard to just blast stuff them. Yeah, we have to use the rescue strike. So we have 3 and 3 rescue strikes remaining. And next one. 3 bears, so they are unarmored. 5. So probably I will go with some
our forces are under attack.
Elementals of lightning. They have strong melee. Maybe we need another tank. It's a nice tank because of the dodges. Ships are incoming, so here's the ship, City of Magic. Every 13 seconds, random opponent is transformed into a ship for 45 seconds, I think. And then it can be easily attacked and killed. Banshee next.
Our forces are under attack.
So we have banshees. Banshees are weak against the flame gunners, but they also provide some negative effects for our opponents. Maybe I need to get stunned. All these 3 throwers. It's fine. Someone bought it. Mr. TNT.
Our forces are under attack.
But I need 280 for the upgrade. They have an army of ships against throwers. We need to buy an orb of lightning that gets 1000 damage to the first and then some decay damage to the other. Okay, I can go with the upgrade. We have plenty of units, so this is great. Maybe I will get another water elemental because they are just good. Blade throwers have like 60% to miss because of the liquid body.
Our forces are under attack.
80%, and if it misses the first target, it also misses the rest. So, or at least I think it does. Another rescue strike coming in a second. 21 units and this costs 1600. I think I will save up for the orb. Dragons, banshees, master archers. And they have sheep, which which is just funny. This is just a one city of magic. That's strong. Or I can get enchantments or elemental rain. Maybe elemental rain. Or just the orb. I like the orb because I can get those well protected better tonight. So that's pretty strong. And now I can just get them. I only killed 5 units, but that's okay. And it looks like it has faster cooldown than in previous versions of this map. Okay, and now I can get probably just a second water elemental.
Is complete. Our forces are under attack.
This has 60% miss rate, which is good. And these guys. But we already have red bakes for the chaos damage. Get an upgrade. We have so strong dragons. Very nice unit compositions. I used it already, that's too early. Okay, I can upgrade this water fountain.
Upgrade complete. More gold is required.
Probably I can get the linker soon. Before that I will go with the mana.
More gold is required.
Mana transfusion.
More gold is required.
And this is pretty cool building. We can add mana to other buildings to get lower cooldown on some cool abilities. Okay, they have no rescue strikes, so I can just heal my guns, give them some armor for a few seconds, and that should be game. One. Oh, they have wisps coming. so they can defend.
Our forces are under attack.
Game one. So our opponents made a mistake and didn't build a single shield generator. The ships, and they got shipped. And we are ready for the second round. So, in the second round we have, wait for it, Chaos Builder. So I will get this Cubus. It's a good starting option. Now we have the mech.
What is your feeble request?
And I forgot
you fail to amuse me.
Sure control.
Don't waste my time.
So my allies can check the training progress.
Don't waste my time.
Okay. So 434.
What trickery is this?
It's a special build for power plant. And power plant is a building from the mech builder that
bombs
nearby buildings and basically makes the buildings make units stronger. But you need to build
more gold is
the building in certain positions to get the buff to the most number of buildings, which is 10. Four plus four plus two in the middle.
What is your feeble request?
Bloodthirsters that decrease armor. Other beasts that give armor, so they have nice.
I won't fight.
Nice units, and they have Banshee with divine armor, so this is really huge damage reduction.
We
need chaos damage to deal with them. Fortunately we have Flame Gunner.
What is your feeble request?
Our forces are under attack.
They have ranged everything they have. This range. So maybe I will get Chaos Warrior and or Bloodfiend, maybe Bloodfiend. is better, because this gives buffs to, well, allies, but at the time we have only 5 buildings, so there is no, this is not that impactful. And chaos damage is impactful because of banshees. Yeah, I say for Naga Siren, Naga is another chaos damage dealing unit, and its range, really good unit. So let's go for the Blood Fiends.
I bring darkness.
Our forces are under attack.
Bandigo. Bandigo. Doing splash damage. And these guys.
Don't waste my time.
Our forces are under attack. More gold is required.
No one. Okay,
more gold
go
is required. More gold is required. More gold
get
is required.
I bring darkness.
And already 4
summoning
buildings in this.
Complete.
Then in this place there will be a power plant.
I bring
2 buildings over there and 4 buildings here. And all of these
I bring darkness.
Buildings will get
pitiful
buffs from the power plant. Grenade. This is nice. And he's got armor buff, some of shields. And all of these units get additional armor, which is quite good. And now I can get my auras.
What a foolish
our forces are under attack.
What is your feeble request? What a foolish ploy. I bring darkness.
Get a load of these.
Our forces are under attack.
What trickery is this? Tremble before me. What
our
a foolish ploy. I bring darkness. What trickery is this? What a foolish ploy.
Our forces are under attack.
Okay, let's go under. So now there should be a power plant.
I bring darkness.
And this guy screwed up.
Waste my time.
Usually players do. But that's fine. Okay, they have used the rescue strike and now they are a really nice pushing group. So we will probably have to strike back. If they don't, well, that's some nice damage. The Blood Fiend did his job, and now I will get an aura. Increased damage of all friendly units. 525 range by 25. This is pretty nice. Aura.
What trickery
and also
is this?
I will get
more
the Satyrs and Quill Beasts to get another aura. let's get some ice launcher. Some
our
shit.
Forces are under attack.
Cross launcher.
Don't
so in previous
time.
Versions it was banned, so probably they nerfed it.
Tremble before me.
And it's allowed now.
You fail to
so let's go
me.
With another.
What is your feeble
summon
request?
Another aura, quill aura, 35%. So it returns damage dealt by melee units. So this boy wants to heal with vampiric aura, but that will get negated by the damage bouncing ability. Okay, I do need some more chaos damage. This is nice. These tanks get chaos, so this is fine. Okay. It's completely fine, and now I need to upgrade for 230. And we have quill demons. 1300 wood. I could get a volcano. Or even two volcanoes. Which is building that damages the area around the random enemy unit. This provides some cool damage. And it's also this is spell damage, so not as good as chaos, but pretty decent. And also deals damage to buildings. That's also new. And our this is for three rounds, so this is a longer game than the previous one. How are we still pushing forward? And that's it. They almost died there, and they will die pretty soon. This guy came from there. Okay, now I will get.
I bring darkness.
Any on drums orb. This is a good spot to build a tiny cave. And yeah, we need mushrooms. They have some area units.
What is your feeble request?
And mushrooms are ice buildings that damage
our forces are under
the
attack.
Flying units pretty strong. One mushroom practically kills one
tremble before
flying
me.
Unit for free.
More gold is required.
And gets cash, because killing units in this game
you
gives cash.
To amuse me. What trickery is this?
Summoning is
what a
our
foolish ploy.
And so I can get additional cash just for that. And also we can get rocket tanks. That's through the flying unit, so our opponents just don't know what to do and they will lose because of it. They shouldn't back these flying units just because but for now it looks like they're doing a great job, but they only have one rescue spike, so we can strike them down and then push back. So the orb is bought, I would go for the drums. Nice damage to the healers, but of course they are healers. First strike.
Tremble.
I can get one ram, which gives 33 damage per boost to all of our units, so pretty nice boost. And soon I will get the other drum. So Tidal is a pretty strong building that gives only damage. These volcanoes give nice damage. They have pretty nice setup here for the other.
Get a load of
these.
Our forces
are under attack. They shouldn't do it like this, because this building gets buff from this one.
I bring darkness.
Our forces are under attack.
You fail to amuse me.
Get a load of these.
Don't waste my time.
Our forces are under attack.
Ah, pitiful. What a foolish ploy.
Okay, I can now get some flyers myself. One, two, three, four.
Our
five,
forces
six,
are under attack.
Seven. And it should be eight.
I bring darkness.
So now I can get some dragons.
What trickery is this?
And then the orb. These guys are just chilling, standing, doing nothing.
Get a load of these.
Our forces are under attack.
What trickery is this?
These guys will just build shrooms and nothing else to stop the air. they have a lot of healing, so it will be hard to push them.
Don't waste my time.
Our forces are under attack.
You failed to amuse me. What trickery is this?
I don't know if gyro spam is such a good idea.
What trickery is this?
Maybe rocket tanks.
What is your fault?
Okay. And now I should be able to get this.
What trickery is this?
Pretty nice, satisfying damage, and we have unstoppable foes. Heal them a bit. Get an eraser.
Now,
if the game goes longer, that's a lot going on.
What trickery is this?
Build another chaos.
I bring darkness.
Our forces are under attack. Summoning is complete.
Don't waste my time.
Another quill.
Pitiful.
Summoning is complete.
Our forces are under attack.
Tremble! Don't waste my time.
Our forces are under attack.
Get murdered, please.
Upgrade.
Too much gyros.
I bring darkness.
Okay. Delete. I will get another melee. And then laser. And get the laser just now. So let's get it.
You fail to amuse me. What trickery is this?
Take out the demolishers.
Tremble before me. What trickery is this?
Remember, I need to go to
our forces are under attack.
You fail to amuse me.
Get murdered.
Our forces are under attack.
More gold is required.
What a foolish ploy.
And upgrade the eraser.
Tremble before me.
Thank you. many freaking healers.
More gold is required.
Another inferno.
Pitiful. You fail to amuse.
Summoning is complete.
What trickery?
They get double damage now. I don't know. Did I upgrade this? No, I didn't. Now I can go for.
Our forces are under attack.
I bring darkness.
Summoning is complete.
What is your feeble request?
Probably a dark
center. What a foolish ploy.
Summoning is complete.
What trickery is this?
A couple of drakes.
Pitiful.
This is not enough. This amount of things.
What trickery is this? I bring darkness.
Pitiful.
Another volcano.
More gold is required.
I bring darkness.
Summon.
It would be nice if we can keep the double damage. And this is the second wheel, right? Or the third. Preparing new round, so this is. So we need a third win to finish this game.
Yes. Be happy to.
And I have Orc Builder. So I can get the Shaman. It's pretty nice.
Summoning is complete.
Buffs, and we have Rock Pile for the tank support. And 3 magic damage, too much magic damage, so we need probably a troll. And then something
else. Storm, earth, and fire. Heed my call.
Too much magic damage.
Be happy to. Yes, War Chief. What do you want?
Let's see what kind of armor they have. Heavy armor. That's fortunate. This is. The magic is good. And 70%. Not so bad. Not so bad at all. But I can get the
our forces are under
gold is required.
And webs to get some nice damage to the air units. This doesn't get any upgrades, no impostor. Should I just upgrade the rock as next? So let's get the draw.
So
many opinions about it. Oh, they are just not doing anything. What are you doing, guys? GG. Waiting for the last moment is very risky, because now if like one earth elemental goes through, it can destroy the nexus. I mean the castle.
Let the killing begin.
So I need an upgrade to troll. So it has ensnare.
Something needs to be.
Against these guys.
What do you want?
And at some
our
point so
are under attack.
I need to get Kodo. Or I can just get catapult and force them. Some rescue strikes. Hopefully. They have corrupted, so. Is this corrupted builder? Yeah, I think so. So then we have annihilators in the trees. And for that, we. Actually, magic damage, so this is nice. I I would go with water, probably.
Fire! Doing? Heed my call!
Our Let forces the killing are under begin. Attack!
And now... Do we go for grants? Kodos, catapults... How many?
Thanks, how can I help?
Corrupted and the Warcraft.
What you want?
This guy has heavy armor. So it should be good against these guys. 70% against heavy.
Work.
So I will get one.
Summoning is complete.
Our forces
Let
are
the
under attack.
Begin.
Upgrade complete.
And the guy has the last star. Yes. But is it enough?
My life, door, earth, and fire. Heed my call.
Let the killing begin.
That was a nice shot. I can upgrade this guy.
Storm, earth, and
my
fire.
Heed
my call. Something that you read?
Upgrade.
Master archers. Okay, now we push. Probably we can get there. A nice way.
Storm, earth, and fire. Heed my call.
Where is my worker?
Our forces are want? Under attack.
Units.
Yes.
I think I will go with the catapult first because there's a lot of units. We can get some ranged. I got Wall of Pain.
Our forces
he
are
was
under
damaged here. Oh, that was such a bad strike.
Yes.
Okay, let's go with the catapult.
So our forces are under
siege
attack.
Damage.
Storm, earth, and fire. My life
summoner is complete.
That should be it. Again, missing these units. GG's. Not. Okay, game on. could catapult on their own. Mai is on the way. And now it's probably time to get some
Kratos.
Let's get some damage. And all the cuddle with armor. Special units now. Which one? This guy.
Our forces are under attack.
Ancient of Annihilation. That should be good enough to finish the game.
Indeed.
So let's get the Coda.
Summon is complete.
Our forces are under attack.
Upgrade the shield. The last one, the last rescue. So now we are free to push.
Our
where is the corrupted annihilator? 1800 health, 100 damage, 140 to 160. That's some pretty nice skills, abilities. But we'll get the job done. Very nice orb of lightning here. So the supportive units died, so did the anticipator. So they are in the game still. Fighting for survival. Now we get some more units. Let's get another. No, I should just get the legendary stasis. What am I doing?
Let the killing begin. Summoning is complete.
This building basically stuns enemies for 5 seconds. Oh, it got nerfed for 4.5 seconds.
Our forces are under attack.
That should be good enough. I'm staying in 5 minutes. Yeah, GG. Well played. from my team, and thank you for watching the second castle fight, and see you in the next one.